We can't go anywhere until we find some kind of shelter. Maybe you can clear the square and see what's there. We can't stay here out in the open.
Someone needs to recon the city, get a handle on things. Standing around here accomplishes nothing.
Since the entire town's been overrun, we need a safe place to hide. The cinema might not be.
We need somewhere safe to hide. How about that old shack?
It should hold up for a bit, but we not can stay forever.
Goddammit!
Well, what do we got here?
It's clear.
We were a lot of soldiers.
What happened?
No sense in getting worked up.
The military might have just pulled back really and established a defensible perimeter around the base.
Since the entire town's been overrun, we need a safe place to hide.
If someone needs to
the cinema might not be such a crazy idea after all. Standing around here accomplishing
nothing. Heard you know about a safe place in town.
There's an old movie theater called Jacqueline's. It don't have any exterior windows, so once the doors are barricaded, we should be fairly safe. It also has a bar, or used to anyway, so once we're over there, we'll have plenty to eat and drink. Jacqueline should still be there, assuming she survived. She loved that place, and I no can imagine her abandoning it. So, what you think? Will you go check it out?
I can't really turn you down now,
the theater shouldn't be far from here. Let me know when you get over there.
Good luck out there.
Lord, please bless us and keep us safe.
We need to stay focused, understand? It's the only way we're getting out of this. Once we're secure, we can worry about what's going on with the base.
Was the theater overrun? Is Jacqueline still alive?
We need to find someplace safe.
I know a place that might be safe, and it's not too far from here.
I want to go back. The city doesn't look safe.
There were a lot of soldiers here. I should have been...
Damn it, locked. I need to find a key. Useful. What do we got here?
My family's gone. My wife, my two girls. Jen left a note behind for me, just in case I came looking for them. Apparently the lines went down and she had no way to contact me, so she packed up the kids and left Henderson for the airport. She's trying to get to Australia. She has an aunt in Adelaide. I hope to God they weren't on that bloody highway when the army dropped those bombs. If they were caught in that, if the military slaughtered my family, I swear to God I will find out who issued that order and I will put a bullet in their bloody head. Shit. Somebody in here. Back in the girls' room. I better check, just in case. Was that Mr. Barranca? Was that my goddamn next door neighbor? Oh, Jesus! Jesus, another one!